you preparing for the Senate? I mean, Governor Vilma Santos, she actually enrolled in a course.
Yes, sabi ko nga, I'm going back to my alma mater.
You will?
I will take up yung mga short courses sa UPNC PAG.
Oo. Ah, talaga? Anong course?
They have this customized for mga legislators. So, I'll attend, I think it's a 2 or 3 weeks class.
Oh, that's very interesting. Okay, so when are you enrolling? That's good to shoot, ah. You will
ano
be
muna,
studying,
I promise
ha?
My kids, magbabakasyon muna kami. Okay. When I come back, I will go back to school.
Uh-oh. So that's number one. You will take short courses. So yes, you want to be prepared.
Of course. And then plus, I already talked to Senator Jingoy Estrada, pati din si Senator Lauren Legarda to give me tips. Kasi syempre, yung UPNC PAG, more technical, diba?
Uh-oh.
At least with Senator Jingoy and Senator Lauren, medyo actual eh.
Uh-oh.
Yung pwedeng input sila sa akin.
Correct. Anong committee ang gusto mo?
Well, unang-una, women and children because okay. Yun nga yung advocacy ko, especially dun sa children's welfare.
Okay.
Second, siguro yung Committee on Tourism kasi that's what I studied naman in college.
Mm-mm.
And ang laki-laki ng potential ng tourism industry. Sabi ko nga, nakakahiya i-admit, but during the campaign, I was like a tourist in our own country na ang ganda-ganda ng ating bansa. Na parang sabi ko nga, you know, you go to Italy to look at their old churches, samantalang dito lang sa Pilipinas, sa Pangasinan lang, halos each town na naikot namin, ang gaganda ng mga simbahan.
Oh. What bill will you file? Have you thought of one? I'm sure this was asked sa you during the campaign trail.
I want more children, yung mga daycare and feeding centers.
Okay.
Especially in rural areas, and then government offices and private establishments. I don't know kung dito sa Channel 2, there's a facility na parang daycare facility.
May daycare ba tayo? Hindi ko alam eh. But I think pwede. I mean, it's a big building. But so you want daycares, but
feeding centers.
Yes. How would
and then
you?
Second one is I want to expand pa yung immunization program
okay.
of our the government.
So you want to support health?
Yeah,
are you
health
anti
and education for kids?
I'm curious. Are you anti RH? Well, it is a law, but it's pending right now. But are you
anti
RH or pro? You're anti.
Yes.
So you don't believe in the use of contraception?
Kasi ang hirap to promote something that I'm not using, diba?
Okay.
I have spaced my kids, right?
Uh-oh.
Without using artificial
yes.
means.
But how do you do it in Makati? I mean, in Makati, ano ang average number of children for the very poor?
I think four pa din eh.
Four lang?
Four.
Wala kayo yung 12 anak?
Parang
hindi
na kasi urban na, diba?
Uh-oh.
So, usually, pag-working na yung both parents, para nagiging natural ano na yun eh.
Oh.
Way of controlling how many kids you will have kasi busy na, di ba?
Okay, good questions here. Do you think the conditional cash transfer program is working?
I think I will call then for a review of the CCT program.
Okay, how come?
I don't know kung yung long-term wise, kung nakakatulong talaga siya eh.
Mm-mm.
I think it needs to be reviewed. Tapos dapat meron lang, it shouldn't be done forever, di ba? May time limit eh. Tapos dapat ngayon pa lang ina-assess na natin kung little by little are they improving themselves, yung mga beneficiary ng CCT.
Okay. Now this is interesting too. Classroom shortage. The new school year is about to begin. What would you do to finally solve the classroom shortage?
I think budgeting. And that's one work of a senator, di ba? Yung pagbabudget ng funds for the national government.
Uh-oh.
We need more funds for education eh. I think, if I remember right, sabi dapat 6%. Pero as of the moment ata, we're just allotting 2% of
mm-mm.
the budget for education.
So you're ready to study this budgeting, taxation?
Yes.
I mean, di ba? Would you be able to interpolate? I mean, kaya mo si Miriam maka-interpolate?
UP graduate naman ako, di ba?
Okay. So, go ahead.
So, I think, I just have to prepare. Diba?
Because alam mo naman dun, di ba? I mean, you've seen them.
Yes. You know, I've attended a few hearings with my father. Kasi, di ba, once in a while, nag-a-appear siya sa mga committee hearing as chairman of HADC. And
uh-oh.
I've seen how they work.
Di ba? Kanino ka takot? May senador bang takot ka?
Siguro si Senator Miriam na ngayon yung medyo. Kasi si Senate President Enrile, nakasama ko na siya during the campaign.
Okay, are you ready that Senator Enrile might be replaced as the Senate President? You think that Team Pinoy has the numbers?
Well, that's a possible scenario. And you know, if that happens, I'm ready to be part of the minority.
Okay, all right, disaster preparedness, typhoon seasons, what do we do?